what in person, you know, how that comes out. So, I don't know, we'll see.
Yeah, I hope he's, you know, not in medical.
Yeah, well, I actually am concerned that it could have something to do with his vaccines. He's had, I think, his term for portable vaccines in 5 weeks. We got one in Dogger, which is normal, but we got another one at his 2 week mark. And then they did another one when he was younger, which I don't understand, because that shouldn't have happened. That's three December portable shots in 4.5 weeks. Yeah, so this could be the result of over vaccination, to be honest with you. I've seen it. I had a dog that had exactly that problem. Yeah, I was, as I was going through, I said to her, I said, well, I said, no. I said, there's something a little strange with this. And she's like, what do you mean? I said, well, I said, I always go, even with our folks, I always go through all of the stuff.
Yeah.
So he came in on April 14th and he got the normal Bordetella, distemper, parvo,
and you don't even know where, because
he might have already been vaccinated previously. Exactly. Yeah. We don't know because he came in as a strain. And then 14 days, so 2 weeks later, he got his booster, which is also normal. They do the intake and then they do a booster just because they have to presume every dog that comes into the stray has never been vaccinated.
Okay.
So to do it as a booster, it gives the first one time to start working, and then that second one is literally just a boost to make sure that it's in the system that's working. So then 3 weeks later, on May 19th, when he was neutered, they gave him another one. So from 4-14, it's not. From 4-14 to 5-19, he had three full distemper parvo vaccines. That's not normal. So I don't know.
Weird.
I don't know why that would be that. I'm going to presume because of what's going on.
Hello.
I don't know about that yet.
Hi, Jen.
Hi. So. I actually had to get a waiver from 20 years ago for a dog that I had almost died from a rabies vaccine, and I had to have pay to have his titers checked every 3 years. So the only thing that they require, you could get a distemper parvo titer level done to make sure that they are showing adequate protection. So you can do that. The only one that's required, that would be required proof, is the rabies. So,
you must have gotten a waiver.
I had to, but in order to keep it current, every 3 years when it was due again, we had to do the titers again. But he got his stuff when he was a puppy, because we got him from a rescue. And then his first year, it was that 1 year one that almost killed him.
Wow.
And so the following, like 3 years later, went to his 4.5. So when that one was due again, went to the vet and she said, fine, I don't want to do the shot. She's because of what happened last time. I said, okay, well, then what do we do?
Yeah.
Luckily, she does a lot with PACC and with other stuff in the county. And so she knew exactly what we needed to do, so we ran a titer level on him, and his titer was well within the range. So I got a waiver that year, and then 3 years later we did it again, and the numbers hadn't dropped at all. So that's the problem, isn't it?
Whoa.
It's 100% of my So they tell you that dogs should have distemper parvo every year. They tell you they should have Bordetella every year.
I do titers on those, but the rabies I didn't think they would have.
Yeah, and I mean, here's the thing, most dogs don't have a reaction to it, but you gotta wonder, putting all that stuff into their body year after year after year,
I don't know. I think just
Try putting it down for her. But just putting the bowl on the floor. She ate a little bit yesterday.
Oh, really?
But see what I mean? She doesn't eat.
I gave her some junk, but yeah, so.
She's just not a big eater. You would think for her size, you would kind of expect that she'd be kind of ravenous with food, and she's not.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, that was my fault.
But I did mix the kibble in there a little bit.
Yes, he just got that.
I was able to mix a little bit of kibble in with the, I snuck it in. Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
And she didn't spit it out, huh?
No. So it was very sneaky.
Give him a nice snack.
How you doing, bud? Feel a little hungover? Oh, I don't know. I don't remember the last time I slept like that.
It's like, yeah.
Feel
sorry.
Good.
I forgot to put it out. She'll be pretty much right away. Yeah, I know, isn't he? We just sort of kept patting him a little bit. I'd have to just stop and try to mellow him out a little bit. He just doesn't have any idea about a leash or what we're doing. It was confusing, didn't he? Oh, well, that's good, because he didn't do anything. Yeah, I bet it was. Yeah, well, good. That's good. Time. Well, that's great. Those folks are gonna come back this afternoon.
Hopefully to pack, yeah.
Yeah.
Fingers crossed.
Yeah, that was.
Well, because I told her, I said the only bad thing I said is that their pack is closed tomorrow. Otherwise,
I would just tell them, I'll put them on hold for you. Right. You can go tomorrow
noon.
Yeah.
But that's not gonna. So she's like, I don't know if I'm gonna sit for some more days. I'm like, yeah. To be honest with you.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, that would be so wonderful. Will you hear?
I will, since I have her name, since she gave it to me. Yeah. Well, I can read her name on the paper that they sign, so I can call them and say, hey. You know, if I see that he left,
right.
I can call over to PACC and say, hey, I just want to know, is it to this person?
Right.
Actually, Kelly would just flat out tell me anyway, but
yeah.
Some of the others are like, well, I can't give you the information. Oh my God, I can come down to the shelter and look it up for myself. I'm trying to save myself a half hour drive. You know, it's funny because there's going to be a few that when I have the laptop that they're working on giving me from the county. You don't understand that it's actually kind of something I need to have access to.
Oh, you mean,
like,
you don't have access?
No. If I was at the shelter, I can get in, I can log into the system.
Oh.
But I can't log into Chameleon from anything but a county computer.
Oh.
So it has to do with their servers. It's
gotcha.
The only way you can access it.
Oh.
So once I have the county laptop again, like I did when I worked there, then I can do all of that. But that's when I can look up when a dog, for example, comes in with an officer. I can look up, was it just like Murphy because he got so he had a spay? Or was it a Neo's case, that's what happened.
In whose case?
Leo's case.
Yeah.
So in situations like that, it would be nice, whether I share that with anybody else or not, but I can always get more information.
Right.
So it would be nice to know what the circumstances are.
Exactly.
Because when it says on the dog, no heart attack, I was saved by an animal protection officer. In Murphy's case, it literally meant he was found as a stray walking down the side of the road.
Okay, yeah.
They stopped and came up on the path. That's a little different than a dog was confiscated from an owner put on the animal. Those are really different background stories. So,
yep. Oh, that's good. And
yeah.
Then,
so,
and then you wouldn't have to have also the sort of paperwork, right?
I still have the paperwork, but the difference is I would put it into the system. I just wait for a phone call. I'm like, and I know this is not. So I get a phone call and I'm like, yeah, I was waiting for this. Here, look it up in the system. I'm ordering another box, so they should be in here 2:11. And I'll send you the paperwork on Thursday again when we open, but I'm not making a special contact. Very confident about my product. Here,
They're doing really good.
The nice thing about that.
And now what are you doing now?
Oh, no, now I just.
Last Sunday, I had to take, I had to take Max into the emergency. Throwing out diarrhea. So many, I didn't know who was throwing up, and then that later night, I realized it was him. Remember their tell about 1 o'clock?
They all have.
Yeah.
But.
But they just don't.
I guess medication, I'm worried.
That's fine, that's their choice, but when I have, my, myself, one, I know it's been done.
Right.
And you have an ID, it's medication.
And it's done, it'll be done almost immediately.
Yeah, right, so it's right in the shelter.
Yeah. So they'll go and they'll pull the dog up and be like, oh, it's like the dog's already left.
Yeah.
Mary Old, her hair's growing back, so she's looking really good.
But I have dogs like.
I think, this was.
Not have to, so like if you contact with somebody and it holds them.
And,
so there's a lot of.
Teeth, so.
And.
Then she'll be ready.
All that time that's on the phone.
How many of the long dogs call?
Just the one.
Just the one. So it means that it also frees up a lot of time on their end.
Sure.
And it's receptive.
Well, I think she might even work there, but.
You know, if you were sort of a random person. In the beginning, when I first said something, I felt resistance from everybody that I suggested.
Got a lot of personality.
Now. And they're like,